Hi, welcome to 1 minute video. What is a prime number? A number which has exactly two factors is called a prime number. If you take one example 3, 3 equal to 1 times 3. It has only two factors, 1 and 3. Let's take one more example. 5 can be written as 1 times 5. It has exactly two factors, 1 and 5. Similarly, if you take 7, 7 can be written as 1 times 7. It has exactly two factors. So 3, 5, 7 and so on, these numbers are called prime numbers. The examples of prime numbers are 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17 and so on. There are 25 prime numbers below 100. Thank you.